News 4 is also following breaking news out of West St. Louis County. This is a live look from one of our traffic cameras at northbound Interstate 270. Police are working a serious accident there. You see traffic blocked in all directions. This is just north of Dorsett. In the last 15 minutes, police have shut down all of those northbound lanes. You can stay with News 4 and the KMOV News app for updates on this story.